Hi, Tuesday Ballet. We're going to go over the movements in your dance, and then I'm going to show it from the back viewpoint. I have a very limited space, as you can see, and I'm kind of on foam mat, so can't really do turns and a lot of things I won't be able to do full out, but this will hopefully just give you the chance to practice. So your song is You Keep Hope Alive by Mandisa and John Reddick, and we're doing like the first 2 minutes. And then once I finish dancing the 2 minutes, I'm actually going to kind of talk us through the bridge just so you can kind of be thinking about that. So we start off stage and we're walking in, nice pointed toes, arms in a demi-pose. And so we start with a left croisé and we tendu with arms in third, and your hand is kind of, your arm is towards the audience, so it looks like you don't want to block your face, but your arm is kind of towards the audience. And then you plie and bring the arm over the head to first position. And then we have two pique turns to the left, and then two pas de bourrées with a quick bourrée turn. That follows into a right penché, where it says, evil is rising. And then when it says, you're rising higher, when we're talking about God rising, then you come up from that. And then you do a little faille, and then plie, fourth position, pirouette, right en dehors, and then land in a lunge. Run towards the audience, so face towards the audience as you run to the right corner. And then that takes us to the chorus. And so the chorus, you're in your group of four. So you step right, you kick left, batma, arms in first, or excuse me, arms in fifth there. And then you do a side batma when you face en face, arms in a nice V. And then you do a nice slow soutenu, arms kind of do this sort of like around the world thing and slowly come down. From there, you do two balances, right then left, and then a soutenu turn with arms in first, pique turn with arms in fifth, and then you fondue your right foot and extend it on the word keep, and you're on a diagonal, so your leg is going to the front of you, but from the audience perspective, it looks kind of to the side. And then we have chasse, step, step, leap, faille through, quick bourrée as you raise your arms, and then on the word you, we have going to the left, tombe, pas de bourrée, glissade, assemblée. So that takes us into verse two, and so you kind of let the arms down through that assemblée. All right, verse two, you have a waltz turn to the right with two right piques. Arms are in first and they're in fifth. And then two glissades to the right, a right pas de chat, and then a left chasse to the side, which will kind of take us into sort of a repeat of the later part of the first verse. So we do the, again, penché on the evil is rising, and then coming up on the you're rising higher. And then we do two soutenu turns that are nice and sustained. And we're going to the left corner this time for the second chorus. So that chorus, you do three left chassés and then step, step, leap. Kind of faille, catch yourself, coupe the left foot. Quick right chenet turn. And then we stop with the left foot in front, fifth, and then you bring your right arm on the word beginning and the left arm on the word end, and then we kind of do a slow chasse through, raise the arms up, as the phrase says, your word never ends. Do a right balance, and then right coupe on the word hope, and then we do a developpe with the right leg on the word alive, and that's to the side. And do a chasse, step, step, grand jeté, faille through, and then we do a paddle turn on the last phrase, Jesus, you are alive. And I might be changing that paddle turn to a bourrée turn depending on how it looks, so we'll have to see. And then I will talk us through the bridge just so you can kind of be thinking about what you would like to do, because that's a free dance time. And so in the bridge, there's 16 lines, and everyone's going to have four. And for that, Leah is going to have the first line of each of the four groups. Abby's going to have the second line, Elle the third line, and Chloe the fourth. So as you listen to the bridge, you can look up the song. That way you know which line is going to be yours, and you can be thinking about that. So we will give it a try. So you're walking in, nice arms, pointed, toe, ball, heel, walking around to your spots, and left closet.
bring the arms down, waltz, PK, Symphony Sun, Pas de Sun, bring to the left corner, three chassés, chassés, two, three, coupe, right to knee, this is line one, line two, line three, line four. This is the way the bridge goes through.